All right, in tonight's Fox 44 crime report, a Robinson woman sentenced to 20 months in prison after exposing her children to meth. Haley Brunson found guilty after entering an open plea to 3 counts of endangering a child. Her partner, Charlie Martin, was sentenced to 16 months last year. Both had been charged after a 4-month-old child died back in May of 2016. At the time of the child's death, meth was found in their home and the couple tested positive for the drug.